Hi, Alex here from redeveloper.com, and welcome to another day of ASD App Store domination. And today, it is one of those days that we are not going to use Xcode. We are going to create an AdMob banner ID. So without further ado, let's get to work. Okay, as I told you, we are not going to use Xcode at all. We are going to present AdMob and we are going to create our AdMob ID. Of course, there are a lot of other steps in order to add AdMob into your project. So go ahead and take a look at my discounted special offer of the tribe where you can learn AdMob and yesterday's lessons too of messages, the developer messages and so on. Go ahead and take a look at the table of contents. It has a ton of tutorials and it is worth more than $7,000. And today, because you are watching this, you get to get it for only $99 a month. Or if you just want to have a one-time payment, then you can get it for $3.99. So go ahead, go to redeveloper.com, the Tribe Black Special Offer, and you can get your hands on all of these goodies, including how to add AdMob into your iOS apps and SpriteKit games too. So, first thing you want to do to create an AdMob banner ID is go to AdMob, google.com/AdMob. Okay, sign up if you already haven't done so, or sign into AdMob. Okay, and this will be, it will take you to this dashboard. Now, next up is when you want to go to apps and add an app. Okay, have you published your app on the Google Play or the App Store? No, not yet. Maybe you did, but if we are going to do it with a brand new project. So, app name is, okay, let's make that a capital C and it will be an iOS. Let's click on add. Now, congrats, your app has been added to AdMob and here is your app ID. You will use that app ID later on when you add AdMob into your app. Now, let's create an ad unit. Now, an ad unit can be a banner, an interstitial, or a reward-based ad. So, a video ad. We are going to select banner, and here we have our ad format, ad unit name, let's say top banner, and maybe let's take a look at the advanced settings. Ad type should be text and rich media and video too, and I believe that you should handle, let Google optimize for the refresh rate. So let's create ad unit ID, and there you have it. That's it, that's all you need to do. Here you have your AdMob banner ad ID. If you want to create another ad unit, maybe another banner ID or an interstitial or a reward-based video banner ad ID, then you can create it another with this button. If you're done, you're done. Don't forget to grab your banner ID. Let's click on done. And of course, you can always copy to clipboard when you press on this button. There you have it. Now you know how you can create an AdMob banner ad ID. Hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, go ahead and create your banner ID and then subscribe to the tribe for this discount that is limited only for you, those who watch this video. Go ahead and subscribe and learn how you can add AdMob into your ads and many, many more that will transform your app business into a real revenue making machine. So, as usual, I will see you in the next one. Good stuff. Now, if you want to see more of this video and want to boost your app business, go ahead and take a look at my 30 days challenge, App Store Domination. Go ahead and click the link down below and I will see you inside ASD, App Store Domination. Let's get to work.